everyone, it's Karen, and today I've got a very overdue birthday haul from last month when I went to Auckland. I went to a makeup sale with Lizzie, and I'll leave a link for her blog down below. I ended up spending about $42 there, and I'm really happy with what I got, so I will show you what I bought. This was sort of like a birthday treat for myself, and I spent the day with Lizzie, and we drove out to this makeup sale which was near the airport in Auckland, and we bought some things. So we didn't really have time, because we were shopping and chatting much, that we didn't have time to make a video. But the next time I go to Auckland, I'm going to try and get her to film a video with me, because she has a blog and she's never made videos before, so I'd like to get her into the YouTube world. So I'll show you the biggest thing that I got first, which was probably the most exciting thing, non-makeup item. But I really, really love candles, as you know, and I've never tried Natio or Natio candles before. So I have actually seen these in Farmers, and they were like $35. This is a 280-gram candle. This is a limited edition one, and it's made in Australia. It's 100% natural soy wax and will burn up to 60 hours. And it was $33 on the label, but I got this for $15. $15. There's the price tag. So I've never tried this brand before in makeup or homewares. I've heard of them, but I've never tried any of their products. This is a really big, decent size, and I wanted a large candle. This scent is Floral Bouquet. It says it's limited edition. It's a beautiful mood enhancing aroma to light up your life. And the candle is made with pure natural soy wax, a lead-free cotton wick for a clean burn, and it's by Natio or Natio. I don't know how you pronounce it. Okay, so I'll just show you what the candle looks like. That's the box. And this is the candle. It's just a creamy coloured candle with a nice glass jar, and it's got a single wick, and it smells really florally, which is nice. And it's got the Floral Bouquet label on the front. It doesn't say exactly what's in the candle to make it floral, but that's okay with me. I really, really like this. Can't wait to burn it. I'm just trying to use up some other candles at the moment so that they're out of the way and I can put them in my empties. Yeah, so I really like this one, and it smells really nice just in the room, so I think I'm pretty much going to start burning this very soon. Now for the makeup items. I'm wearing this colour on my nails at the moment. I bought two Sally Hets and nail polishes. The first one I'm actually wearing, and I posted it as a nail of the day yesterday, and it's called number 660 Pat on the Black. And I really like it because it's not black, it's a really dark claret, sort of burgundy, I don't know how to describe it, I just really like it. It's definitely not black, it's a really dark burgundy colour, and I really, really like it, and it's a full size bottle. I got the second one, which is 340 Platinum Black. I haven't worn this one yet, but it's the same instant Salon Manicure bottle, which I really like the brushes on. I'll just show you the brush, actually, just in case. I hope I don't spill any of this, but I really like the brushes on these Salon Manicure ones, because they're kind of like a paddle, but they fit right over your nail within like one or two swipes. So I really like that style of brush, and hopefully that can pick up the colour in the lid there of Pat on the Black. So I really love that colour. The next one is 340 Black Platinum, but I've not worn this one yet, so I can't tell you if it's nice, but it's got the same kind of brush and looks to be a similar formulation, so I'm looking forward to wearing that. And this one's definitely a black with kind of a silver shimmer to it. So it's kind of like a touch grey, if that makes sense. It's going to be a bit hard to focus, I think. But yeah, I really like this colour as well, so I'll be probably wearing that one next. My third item for that 3 for $10 was the Natio Spa Heavenly Hand Cream, and this is in 90 grams. This is a dollar if you bought it, or no, not a dollar. That was something else, sorry, getting confused. So I got this in the 3 for $10, so I think these are worth like $7, $10 each. So 3 for 10 is pretty good value. So I haven't tried that Natio hand cream yet. I'll just give it a smell. I can't really see that it smells, but it says it's enriched with certified organic aloe vera and ginseng. And it's protection to soften hands and strengthen nails. Non-greasy, helps address the signs of aging. Yeah, so I'm looking forward to trying that. And then I got four Rimmel products in the I got them in the 3 for 10. So I got two blushes and a lip gloss. And the first blush is in Autumn. And it looks like that. It's just a really nice sort of like desert rose pink with a silver pink, not silver, sorry, a pinky glitter pink in the middle, and then like a darker sort of pinky peach color. So I'm looking forward to using that. I'm really getting into blushes, so I'm probably going to break open one of these two in the next week or so, and I'll review at the end of next week. But I really like Rimmel blushes. I've used them in the past and I think they're really nice, so got that one, Autumn. And I also got the Spring Flower. They only had two there, so I got one of each that they had. And this one's also like a sort of like a pinky English rose color, a sort of like peachy apricot, and then a darker pink color. So when I open these, I'll definitely post an Instagram picture or do a swatch blog on them. And I also got the Rimmel Vinyl Max lip gloss. I've never tried any of the Rimmel lip glosses before, so I'm looking forward to trying that. And this is in the color Addictive. So I'm looking forward to trying those. And then I picked up, like I said, another two things. I got the Rimmel I Love Lasting Finish number 198 Azure Nail Polish. And it's a really pretty blue colour. Haven't worn this yet, but it's kind of like got a silver sort of shimmer inside it. And this is the full size, I believe. I only have one other Rimmel, no, two other Rimmel nail polishes, and they seem to be about the same size bottle. And then the final thing I picked up was number 265 Sandstone, a CoverGirl lip gloss. Sorry, a CoverGirl gloss balm. I've never tried any CoverGirl gloss balms before. I've tried the lipsticks and I've tried their eye makeup and mascaras, but I've never tried a gloss balm. So I got this one as well. And I really like that everything that I got was carded except for the nail polish, because that way I know someone hasn't tested it. So that's it for the haul. It was a makeup haul in Auckland. Sorry, a makeup sale in Auckland, and I will try and find out the location of it and see how often they actually have makeup sales there, in case you live in Auckland and don't know about it and want to go out there. So thanks for watching, and I'll speak to you again soon. Bye.